Yeah, to me, I disagree with the EC because we are in the election year 2020 and we have tension in the country. And I don't see any need to do any new register because the old register, we use it for the various elections. So I think the old register is okay for the 2020 election. So I don't think EC should go in for any new registration. Because when they are in the opposition, they criticize about the new the old voters register, and they were the people who fought to bring biometric. And I think biometric is the last point for us, because we have the verification of the fingerprint and everything in it, and nobody can vote double or twice. And if anything they want to change, I think they have the data there.
Well, they say, register no, who here? Because encrophobia or move voters ID era. Me say me and me jina say no media era. And be on so encrophobia wa. Like omo wuko but still omo din ewo we no mu ah sometimes no ebi no take opportunity on that it new voters register na hu hia pa.
So I think we should stick to the old form and just go on with it because it's been working for us for years and there hasn't been any problem with that. So I think we should stick to that one. For the EC is supposed to hold on with this compilation, after then we can do something about it. Because if they should have made this change, it should have been maybe 2 years or maybe when they came onto power. But why wait till an election year to make these changes?
So, yeah. I believe the time, it's not that necessary. I think let's use this voters register for this election. Then after the 2020 election, we can think about a new voters register, especially after we have gone through with the census and all of that. Then we can. So it's not necessary. It's not necessary. Let's.
So for two, it's not the oil. No, I was so. I'm cost one. I'm change. I'm sharing. Register. No, no, my because a bit one way. Well, now the dinner so na that's so. Mimi say me jam. We say Mimi dey say Mimi dey. What's me changing? No, until so I'm cost so I'm my changing. The eye any. So I was so my changing.
I think it's not necessary because, like, it will be a waste of money. Like, and we don't have enough time to do all these things. So, it will be like better if they do it after the election. Because if they are dead, it's full of dead people. The names in there is full of dead people. I think, sir, the dead will not resurrect and come and vote. Me, I think what they are doing, like, they are just finding ways to like get some money out of all that.